It is my distinct pleasure and privilege to introduce to you once again, Rabbi Jonathan Kahn. Let's give him a Rock Church welcome tonight. Amen, Rabbi.
He's worth it. Take your charge, put on your mantle, and go for it. For thus says the Lord, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their evil ways, I will hear from heaven. I will forgive their sin. I will heal their land. For thus says the Lord, arise, shine, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you, and nations shall come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your rising. Amen and amen and amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We praise you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We worship you. Your ways are great. You are awesome and mighty, O Lord. We praise you, awesome and mighty God. You are the God who changes history. You are the God on enthroned on high. Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus, Lord of all. Adonai, Lord of all, Lord of America, Lord of heaven and earth. We praise you and we thank you, Father. We lift you up today, tonight, Lord. We ask your hand now, move. Let's stay in the spirit right now. Father, we ask your mighty hand to move to, Lord, to accomplish what you have for this place and this people and this region and for America, for Jesus. Lord, we pray for your anointing. We pray for your ingathering of those you have called. We pray, Father, for your spirit to search throughout the entire nation to bring those you want to be there. Father, anoint every leader, anoint every speaker, anoint everyone who prays, anoint every congregant, pastor, all who will come. Father, we ask for a massive outpouring. We ask, Father, for a massive move. You did it once and you can do it again. Oh, Lord, we ask for the changing of history. We ask, we pray for America. Lord, we stand before you in the same place where it all began. And we call to you from the foundation. We call to you from the dedication ground. We call to you from the beginning. And we pray for this nation. And we pray for revival. Whatever else happens, Lord, we pray for revival. We pray for salvation. We pray for repentance. We pray for a mighty move of your Holy Spirit in this land that was dedicated in this place. We give you glory and honor, Father, and we thank you, Lord. Help us each to live lives worthy, each of us, Lord. We pray this up in New York. We pray for us, and I pray this down here. Help us all to be worthy of the place that we have in this time, in this hour, that if we, Lord, you want to lift up your people, and that if the whole world would look at this place, there would be nothing to be ashamed of, only your light, as we are children of light, a city on a hill. Have your way, Lord. Whatever in our lives cannot be lit up, we say no to it, we renounce it, we put it away once and for all, and we ask for your Holy Spirit to burn it out, Father, and we ask for your Holy Spirit to ring in your anointing, and new things, and new blessings, and new powers, and new gifts, and new joy, and new love, as we seek you, our first love. We want to be crazy for you, Lord. We want to be foolish for you, Lord. We want to be on fire for you in everything, Lord. More and more and more and more and more and more and more, Lord. We praise and exalt you, O Lord God. We thank you for this day. We thank you for this moment. And Lord, we just seal it all in your presence. We seal it all in your presence. And we just worship you and give you all honor and praise and glory in the name that is above all names, the name of Yeshua, Jesus, Mashiach, Anointed One, Ari Yehuda, the Lion of Judah, Hased Elohim, the Lamb of God, the Judge, the Morning Star, the Sar Shalom, the Prince of Peace. We praise you and love you and give you all honor and glory. Oh, Lord God Almighty, we just honor and worship and love you, and we thank you for the mercy you've given us, and we ask for the mercy on the land, and we even ask, we throw in, Lord, worldwide revival. We throw in the nations. We throw in, it spreads to the world, spreads to the nations, spreads to that, Lord. You can do it. You can do it. And we pray for the peace of Jerusalem, Yerushalayim, and your coming kingdom and the salvation of your ancient people and the day that you will rejoice when they will say to you, Baruch haba b'shem Adonai, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. We give you glory and honor, our King and our God, and we thank you in your holy name of Yeshua, Jesus, our Savior. And we say, amen and amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, I like shofars. I like shofars. Shofars are great. I hope we have them at the gathering. I am led. I want to try to give you the blessing one more time, but I want to do it. I want to ask, would you come forward? Because I want to pray, if that's okay, I want to pray for you. And we all pray for God's servant. And if you just lift up your hands. And I want to pray and just and say the blessing to her and to all of you. And I just have maybe a C or something just open. Father, we just praise you. We thank you. Oh, Lord God, I thank you for this moment. I thank you, Father. I thank you for this servant, Lord, that was so important in my life when I first came. And now we've come full circle. I just thank you. This is why, Lord. And I just ask, Father, we just ask, continue to greatly bless, anoint, and hold, and strengthen, and empower, and quicken, and bring into your deep, Lord, deep places, and anoint for power your servant Anne. Lord, as her great, as her name in your language, in the language of Messiah, is Hana, which means grace. Lord, your grace be all upon her, and even increased in the days ahead, Father. And gather around, Lord, the mighty men and women for this task you have given her. And Father, as you use this vessel to change the course of nations and presidents and prime ministers and superpowers, Lord, we ask you, do it again, Lord. Do it again, Lord. Do it again, Father. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. We just praise you. Who are we that we can be used of the Almighty God, Lord? We praise you, and we just give you all glory. Lord, have your way, Father. I just ask your greatest blessings be upon this soul, this soldier, Father, and upon all her mighty troops, Lord, and all those, Father. And we praise you, Adonai, Adonai, Leolam Va'ed, Eloheinu, Elohi, Yaakov, God of Abraham, the Messiah, we praise you. We just praise you in your presence this moment, oh Lord, and we praise you from the foundation. We praise you from the shores. We praise you from the beginning, and we praise you to the end. We praise you, Adonai, Eloheinu, Adonai, Echad, Adonai, Yimlach. We praise you, Baruch Shem Kavod Machutod. Blessed be your name, whose kingdom is forever and ever. We praise you, Adonai, and bless you, and thank you. Oh, in your glory, Lord, we delight to be in your presence and in your glory, oh Lord. Hallelujah. Everybody, stay in his word. Stay in the spirit. Just close your eyes. As you do this, I'm just going to try with what's left of my voice to do the Aaronic blessing that my fathers gave from the temple to God's people. You are God's people. You are God's chosen ones, a holy people, a royal priesthood, a people called out of darkness to proclaim the excellencies of him. We bless you. Just get...
Yivrechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha Ya'er Adonai panavalecha v'yichunecha Yisa Adonai panavalecha V'yasem l'cha shalom.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine on you and fill you with his grace. The Lord lift up the glory of his countenance upon every part of your life and your lives, and the Lord give you shalom, life, fullness, peace, power, praise, all the blessings of his love. B'shem Yeshua Adonai, Or HaOlam, light of the world, Jesus. Kavod Yisrael, glory of Israel, Jesus. Tikvat America, the hope of America, Yeshua, Jesus. Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. 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 We praise you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise. Hallelujah.
Thank you. What can we say? Hallelujah. I'll say what I said when God spoke to me about this. I said, I have no options. I have no options but to do what God's put in our hearts to do.